What's up, guys? Welcome back. And today we're going to be replacing these old, not so good looking taillights with some Spec D Tuning taillights. And I've seen these all over the place and they look sick. So I'm going to open up the box and see what we got inside. And I got my my boy Daddy Dipper here, or Brendan if you want to call him by his name.
What's up, guys?
He's probably going to be in a lot of videos, I hope. He has an FRS right over there. And we're going to be doing some stuff to his car too, but let's get into these taillights.
All right.
Yo, I should be one of those people and use like one of those super cool blades.
Yeah, flip them out. Like. Oh,
Specty, this is a huge box for taillights, but I'm assuming that they're being kept safe. Woo! Ready? So yes, they are the white sequentials, and again, I don't know if I said this in the beginning of the video, I totally think I didn't. This is off of genracer.com, I'm going to leave the link in the description. If you have any parts that you want for your Genesis, look them up, they're probably going to have them on there. Thumbs up for these guys. And a common problem with all Genesis coupes, definitely this car, the 2012 model, has it a little bit. But my 2011 had a much more of an issue with it. If you come over here, the water likes to seep down over here and go in between the bumper and the taillight, going down into where your spare tire sits. And water does build up over here. And then due to that, you also get the condensation buildup in the stock taillights. So I hope with the Spec D taillights, I hope that whatever they have up over here will prevent it from going down into the bumper. So, just as a quick heads up, your Genesis might have water where the spare tire sits, and it might start to smell depending if it's hot or not outside. So, the first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna take out the stock taillights. So first, you gotta unplug the one wire that's plugged into the back of the taillight, and then do one on the other side. Guys, we got Genracer here, great company. They're supplying us with pro tip merchandise right here. Look at this, hardcore stuff right here. Little pro tip for the video. Slip this boy right here and you start working your way and you got some good wiggle room for your taillights to work with, you know? See? We didn't have wiggle room before. You get this back here, break whatever dust and seals are there, you can hear it coming off. Look at that. Some more wiggle room. Look at this, boys. This is a one-shotter. Oh my god. Pro tip, Genracer yellow stuff. Guys, I'm sorry I didn't know the name of this thing, but it is what it is. Pro tips. All right, so we have the taillights just sitting in the body of the car. We didn't screw them back in. We just wanted to make sure they work. But if you notice inside your package, they come with these things, the two of them. There's one here, and I have one in my taillight already. But I don't know what it was, and after plugging them in, this is like a relay for your directional. So if you see on my right one, if you put on the directional, you're gonna see how fast it goes right here. See how that goes very quickly? This just plugs right into the back of the taillight and then it like slows it down. It's like a delay. So if you go over to my left taillight where I do have the relay in already, it stays at the constant speed of the sequentials.
So show that piece again.
Right here. It comes in with the taillight seals. So it's your personal preference if you want to have them fast like the right one. Like that. Or if you want to have them like the left one. Which my personal preference, I think this is nicer, but it's your car, so it's up to you guys. Both taillights are on now. We put them into the slots where they belong. And just as for reference, the bolt holding in the taillights are 8 millimeters. The socket size is 8 millimeter. So also if you come over here, I put the relay back up over there. And then I also did that on the same side. So now once these are all in,
hot boy.
So now once these are all in, it should be done. Darn school bus. Oh my
god. Yo, watch, stop what you're doing, Anthony. Stop what you're doing. Stop what you're doing. Hands on the ground where I can see him.
Yeah, sister makes it. Woo!
Wait, do we reveal her in this video or next video?
200 subs, sister reveal. Alright, so if you close this, no fitment issues whatsoever. Looks nice. You have no joke. So, that's pretty much it. Again, these are the Spec D sequential taillights from genracer.com. Awesome people. Leave them in the description. Thank you guys, appreciate it. And we're gonna throw in some clips of what they look like during the day. Any questions, leave them in the comments. Peace.